Did the Modi government repay rupee 1.3 lakh crore worth UPA era oil bonds? In September, the Bharatiya Janata Party boasted that the Modi government had cleared oil bonds worth a staggering rupee 1.3 lakh crore, along with an interest of rupee 40,000 crore pending from the UPA regime. But is there any merit to this claim? To understand this, we need to first understand what oil bonds are. Oil bonds were bonds issued by the government to the oil companies for under-recoveries suffered when selling petrol, diesel, kerosene, and domestic cooking gas below the actual cost. These bonds help companies cover the difference between administrative price and the cost. This happened up until 2009-2010. Even the NDA government under Atal Bihari Vajpayee had issued oil bonds. After 2010, the oil companies were paid directly from the central government exchequer for any under-recoveries. With that info at hand, let's take a closer look at the BJP's current claim. Budget receipts can help us evaluate the worth of pending oil bonds. As per budget 2014-15 documents, the total value of pending oil bonds by the end of 2013-14 was rupees 1,34,423 crores. The Modi government took over in 2014. The budget documents of 2018-19 shows the same set of pending liabilities, 1,34,423 crores, when the Modi government took over. Documents also show that by 2018-19, the liabilities stand at 1,30,923 crores. This means that the Modi government effectively repaid only rupees 3,500 crore worth of oil bonds, which matured in 2015. This is because only two oil bonds worth 1,750 crores each matured so far. The next maturity is in October 2021. This has also been confirmed by the Petroleum Planning and Analysis Cell, a branch of the Ministry of Petroleum. The Modi government paid only rupees 3,500 crore worth of oil bonds. Oil bonds worth rupees 1.3 lakh crore are still pending. As for the interest on these oil bonds, a document from the Ministry of Finance's expenditure budget shows that the current NDA government paid a total of rupees 40,225 crores in the four-year period between 2014-15 and 2017-18. The NDA has budgeted an interest payment of approximately 9,989 crores in 2018-19. It is true that the Modi government paid an interest of over rupees 40,000 crores in the last 4 years. They paid rupees 40,225 crores to be exact. But the BJP's claim that the current government repaid rupees 1.3 lakh crore worth UPA era oil bonds is clearly false. This video has been produced in partnership with Factly and IFCN.